My name is William Rambin. I'm from Fairfax, Virginia. I'm the class of 2021. I'm the men's rugby captain. Been a four-year varsity player here, and main position has been flanker behind my brother, who graduated in 2017. So coming in as a freshman, a lot of people knew my name. I knew I had a bunch of upperclassmen that looked out for me, and it wasn't just me, it was the rest of the guys that I came in with. We made some great memories together, not just those guys, but the whole team. Having gone to Ireland my freshman year for spring break, played some great rugby out there, made some awesome memories throughout the country. Sophomore year, going out to Bermuda playing sevens and winning that whole tournament. That was an awesome time, from practicing in the snow 2 weeks before to going down and getting a sunburn on the first day. And then obviously the success we've had in 15s and sevens, been to a lot of national tournaments, been in a lot of places in the US, Colorado, spent a lot of time in North Carolina for tournaments, which has been awesome. And it's really just helped build a connection with the alumni too. They like seeing our success, and we have a lot of people that we play for, and you know, having those alumni constantly supporting us, it makes putting that jersey on every day mean a little bit more. So if you're interested in Norwich rugby, be sure to reach out to Coach Regler. I came in not playing any rugby before I came to Norwich, and I've played for 4 years now. So if you're interested, don't be afraid to reach out. So if you're interested, follow the link below. Apply today.